Good morning. Intro in the flat today. Sorry, I'm trying to be quiet. My wife and son are asleep. Getting a lift today, so no car talk. Yeah, hopefully you enjoyed yesterday's video. This will be Tuesday's video, actually. But yeah, pretty decent video yesterday. I hope you enjoyed it. Anyway, yeah, not sure what we're getting up to this week. This will be my first day back at, Monday for me, Tuesday for you guys. So, yeah, just going to head to work, get a lift, so waiting for a friend of mine to pick me up, and yeah, we'll see the job site.
Got a U to be reduced. Connor from the left coming down, and then Ashtray on the back is coming down. Yeah. Get to it, see you later.
think it will if you put a smidge on it. Back up, right? really got into zero friction up there too. Slide down the stem floor again. That will be, because I'm going to be pretty impatient if I don't. Pulling the other side of it. Come slap me. Be gone, beast. Be gone.
Apologies again for no outro earlier on. A few hours later, I got a lift home, completely forgot. It's been a super manic day. Knackered. It's about 8 o'clock now. Son's bathed, showered, ready to go to bed. Is being fed currently and is going to be going to sleep. So hope you enjoyed the video. Pretty interesting one. Pretty good accurate or depiction of what we get up to in some of our more technical jobs and how the communications really come in handy. I see one of the comments was speaking earlier on one of the previous videos, I think it was yesterday's video, if not the day before, about hand signals. And we seem to have worked out our own form of sign language, like I was saying in the comment. There's things that we'll do with hand motions and face pulling and arm movements, and everyone knows what it means. But to the untrained eye, who works with us on a daily basis, you wouldn't have a clue. And you'll be looking at us like, what are these guys doing? But anyway, sorry, I have just also got out of the shower. So I'm going to get doing some editing now for yesterday's video. So hope you enjoyed that one. Thanks for all the support. Thanks for all the positivity in the comments. Hope everyone's got their week off starting good. And if it's not, then be better than you were yesterday. I'm going to go and get started. But anyway, hope everyone's had a good evening. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you in the morning.